Speaking to Goa 365, a trawler owner shed light on the reasons for the decrease in fish catch over the years.
I am in August. I am fishing for 1 year. 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 I am पहली पे मेटालो पहली मुझे 7-8 वर्षा पहली पाम का कैच पे बरो मेटालो तो आता तित को कैच मेला ना अने आनी चीज ना आता डीजल बिजल वाला सगने वाला अने तू तो नाम कहें तो दोनों परोना होते थे अमी तर बाहर गया ले खिसूर दले आम कते ये ना अने टेंचे तर अंगर ये दले आम भी तेंका परोनी दी था कारण कि नाम का गवर्नमेंट का सपोर्ट नाम का
Chairman of the Fishermen's Marketing Cooperative Mandovi Society Mr. Sitakant Parab also gave his perspective on the same.
खूप आहे म्हणजे जरा पावसाळी वेदर असल्या रफ वेदर असा समुद्रात त्यामुळे फिश कॅच कमी झाल्या आणि दुसरे अजून सारखे बोटी पण सुरू झाल्यो ना त्यामुळे फिश स्कॅरसिटी असा त्यामुळे रेट वाढले असता सध्या बोटी गेले त्यांच्यानी सोलार प्रॉन्स समजा तेच हाडला दुसरे वाढले दुसरे खास नुसते काय हाडूंक ना फक्त सोलार प्रॉन्सच असा
The workforce on fishing trawlers, predominantly migrant labor from other states, have not yet returned to work after the onset of the new fishing season, and as such, about 300 fishing trawlers are still seen docked at the jetty. We'll spill into a short break. Stay with us. Welcome back. The International Cruises Culinary Academy Private Limited held a fruit and vegetable carving competition for amateurs last weekend at its center in Margao. We bring you a few glimpses. The 4th SEAT Mumbai Express Auto Rally, co-organized by SEAT Limited and Chennai Event Management Services, was flagged off near the Hotel Fidalgo in Panjim City by Tony Rodriguez Mayor, Mr. Ashok Menon Director, Fire Force Goa, and Aziz Khan, Regional Head Belgaum SEAT yesterday. The rally has participants from 10 different countries, namely India, Britain, America, New Zealand, Australia, Canada, Germany, Norway, Hungary and Spain. The rally that was flagged off from Chennai has made its way from South Central and Western India and will conclude in Mumbai on the 14th of August 2008, thus covering a distance of 2000 kilometers over a span of 14 days. The rally has a total of 18 teams and 39 participants and includes 7 women competing in tough climatic and road conditions. The highlight of the rally is its central motto of Adopt a Village program, where each team is assigned a specific village along the route. Azia Khan, Belgaum Regional Head SEAT, gave us an insight into the rally and the Adopt a Village program.
It's a very innovative rally because as you have seen that normally rallies happen in case of motorcycles or cars. Auto rickshaw is for the first time that SEAT has given this innovation. The reason being that to make people understand that the mode of transport in India for the common man is an auto rickshaw. And auto rickshaw can also give you comfort as well as safety also. So the basic criteria is to understand safety while driving. And second is for the social cause that we will be adopting a village en route so where social issues like child labor, child adoption can be discussed and we can give them a helping hand.
A cycle race for children was organized in Mapsa recently. The race was held on occasion of the 60th birthday of social worker Matthew Braganza. Heavy rains did not deter 40 children from all over Goa participating in the race that wound its way from Korlim Mapsa to Kanka. Parents as well as children were enthusiastic about the race that was organized to encourage children to participate in sporting events.
मला खूप बरे दिसतं की अशा टाईपचे प्रोग्रॅम्स त्यांच्यानी परत करचे भुरग्यांक खातीर की त्याका लागून त्यांना चढ प्रोत्साहन मिळता पुढे सरपाक पण हंगा पाऊस पडल्या कारणान ताजे मातशे विरंगुळा झाला पाऊस पडूंक नासलो आणि तोच प्लेग्राऊंडार समजा त्यांच्यानी घेतलेलो जाल्यार मातशे कम्फर्टेबल जावपाचे कित्याक सांग हंगा ट्रॅफिक खूप असा
असे प्रोग्राम सदांच असे केन्नाय जावपाक जाय कित्याक भुरग्यांक एनकरेजमेंट मेळटा आणि आमचे भुरगे फुडें सरता खंयचे तरी कठीण काम करपाक म्हणजे चॅलेंजींग काम करपाक आयज काल आमी अशे भुरग्यांक एनकरेज करीत जाल्यार फुडें तेंचे सुदारप जातले फुडें भुरगे फुडें सरोन कितें बरें काम करूंक पावतले
आफ्टर सायकलिंग सायकल रेस वी हॅड अ पार्टी
मजा येयली आमकां पावसाळ्यात अशें आमकां केन्नाच करूंक मेळनासले स्कुलान सुद्दां केन्ना केन्ना मेळटले आयज
The winners of the race were awarded cash prizes along with trophies. That's all we have for you today. Before we end, here's a reminder of the headlines. Torrential rains batter the state during the last 24 hours. To succumb to road accident injuries. We'll be back tomorrow with more news and analysis for you. Until then, it's goodbye and good night.